Cincinnati off to a 2-0 start this season. They beat Bellarmine tonight 72-59 in Fifth Third Arena, thanks in large part to Aram Niang. 16 points, 8 rebounds tonight for the graduate student. What was working so well for you tonight?
I just trusted my teammate. If they don't pass the ball to me, I won't be able to score. So we just are here, we play hard, and they passed me the ball, they trusted me, so I just made those shots.
And you've been around this program for a couple of years now, transfer from Western Kentucky to follow Michelle Clark Hurd, your head coach. Last season, a bit of a struggle, under 500, just 1-10 inside this building. What's been one of the big differences that you've seen early this season?
This is just a different team. They all want to work hard. They all want to win. There is no giving up in this team. No matter what, we stick together. So it's just really fun to be around them, and I really, really love my teammate. So.
And you have a player like Akira Levy passing you the ball, getting in the lane like that. If she misses, you're there to clean it up. How fun is that dynamic when you have a guard that can score so much, that can pass you the ball, and then every now and then when she does miss, you're there to clean it up?
It's so fun. It's everything. We've been planning on playing together forever. I mean, she was supposed to go to WKU. I was there already. That didn't work out. She went to two different schools, and now we're all here together. And it's just a blessing to be able to finally play together. So it's really fun.
And you've had your share of transfers over the course of your career. You now transfer from Western Kentucky to join Michelle Clark Hurd, and you have 4 transfers on this year's roster, all from Power 5 programs. What's that been like to integrate all of them into this year's team?
I mean, it's always hard to build a team and have like different people, different personality, but so far they've been really good at like just listening, trying to get used to the culture, so it's been really great.